now I'm gonna try to get another Amazfly, like I just did last video. And I start off with like some random floppy shots. We being fairly. And this is next up beginning. Okay. So this is why, like, my previous video name is why I'm good and bad at the game. Like, this really is the reason why. Like, my weird mode is like messed up. Or it just connects randomly. But I still get good scores at the end, and sometimes I don't. I just get like minus one or something. Because the weird mode wants to mess with me sometimes and just screw me over. So, yeah. My goal for this video, try doing minus five again. I just made the minus four video just for fun. Because I always make minus fours every once in a while. So, yeah. Great shot. Oh, I almost had it. If I didn't curve, I would have probably got it. Curved a bit less. This is also why the game hates me. Because it always like does the wrong thing and still gets close. So if the game didn't do that to me, I would have died perfectly. But that's what I hate about the game. Because I've been playing this game for 10 years of my life and it always hates me. Every single second sometimes. Sometimes it hates me, sometimes it likes me. But the time hates me now. He hurt himself again. That would have been like a good lineup or something. Could have been like hit the pole or something. But still wants me to mess around with me. Oh my god. I cannot believe this. I want to complete this with a minus four.
Nice shot!
At least a minus four. I get a minus five. I want that again. But please, just give me a minus four if I'm just fine. Why is it freaking curving? I'm not curving it. I'm hitting it straight and it's going all the way to the freaking other side. And I just probably didn't disconnect it. And just like mess with me. And go the other way where I want to go. Oh my god, the game hates me so much. I cannot believe this. And overshooting it. I mean, it's actually good that I went over the bar because the wind I was going back to. So why is it doing that? It like made it almost on the bunker. Alright, so 3.5. Stop curving. And curve.
Nice on.
Might just master 3 more continue, actually. Again. And disconnected. Now I'm gonna actually do this. It's not gonna work at all. Like, no, it never really works for me. I'm hanging hard on that. Not exactly good. That's possibly a long one, but I don't think so. No, that's not.
Nice on!
sure there are backings for that, actually.
That's it!
It's overshooting it for me. Like, I'm not even hitting that hard and it overshoots it.
On the green.
Oh my god. I'm about to throw this. Like, across the room.
Solid shot.
I'm about to throw from this freaking fan up on the freaking door. To the left. Wait, the curving! I'm not adding that curve! And it could have been also a kick. I'm not even if I'm supposed to talk right could be an albatross. I doubt it, though. I doubt it's an albatross. There's no way. I'm still gonna try. See if I can get minus four with it, also. So. Why does this always happen? No, I can't even get legal, probably. I'm not gonna do it, like, perfect hit. And now it adds back into it when I'm hitting it normally. Why? I'm not trying to do that. I'm not trying to add back to it. I'm trying to just make it go free, because it went free.
Nice
shot. I had that one. It's gonna back into it, fucked it up.
Great shot.
Weird remote again. I'm not adding backspin now. What the fuck?
On the green.
What is wrong with this game? Oh my god. Game of fucking hell. Swear to god, if I don't get past this hole in this attempt, I'm gonna stop the video because the game's full of shit. I'm gonna hit it even harder than I am so good.
Nice approach!
What the fuck? What? What was that? Oh my fucking god. What is wrong with this game?
Shot.
That's good. Come on, yeah. Right by the middle. Yeah. I think that's going to go a bit better. Okay, I'm going to offer some free wood. Bring a half at me. And it goes fucking full mode when I hit 3.5. Great, go fuck yourself, game. I'm going to fucking go on ground floor. I'm gonna try nerves, but if I don't make this, then I don't know. I'm gonna do a part of this, and then I don't really give a shit about this part of this. If I miss this, I'm not gonna tell you what my 200 square foot will be. The game over is for me, so. So yeah, thank you guys for watching the video, and what I just said, my 200 square special is most likely going to be destroying this new 3DS XL. This is my old one I had from like multiple years ago. It already is a bit broken. I broke it a bit. I already had dead pixels on it. But I'm going to break it even more for my 200 subscriber special, I guess. And from the weird mode not working that much, I might also try to destroy this, but I don't think I will because I really just saved up need weird modes for a while, so I might not destroy this, but I'm definitely destroying this one new 3DS XL. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and goodbye. Have a good day.